The maximum high flow magnitude service provides visualizations that draw your eyes to streams experiencing or those forecast to experience high water conditions. These popular visualizations highlight stream reaches with flows at or above the estimated high water threshold. Colors provide a visual indication of the maximum forecast stream flow magnitude. Units are annual exceedance probability, known as AEP. Lower AEP values highlight specific river reaches forecast to have greater flows. This service provides visualizations for the current analysis, medium range forecasts covering 3, 5, and 10-day periods, and an 18-hour short range forecast. Areas of ongoing high flows can be seen in the analysis version. Expected high flows can be viewed in the forecast versions, as seen with the 10-day example shown here.
The flow is presented as AEP in percent. The table shows how AEPs are inversely related to average return period intervals. A multi-decadal climatology of the National Water Model was used to derive these values. The duration isn't long enough for derivation of a 1% AEP, representing an unusually large flood, so that value is not currently in this visualization.
The highlighted stream reaches in the 10-day maximum high flow magnitude visualization are responding to the rainfall forecast from the GFS associated with Hurricane Michael. Forecast flows indicate that there could be significant high water impacts. Regular decision support briefings are needed for our partners in emergency management and in local government.
The 18-hour version of this visualization uses the rainfall forecast from the HUR and helps the forecaster narrow in on specific areas of vulnerability in the near term. Clicking a location reveals additional details about its expected conditions, including the maximum flow expected over the forecast period, its estimated high water flow value, and its AEP thresholds.
This short-range service helps us provide decision support at the local level for basins and reaches where actions may be necessary. We monitor regions with multiple reaches of concern and allow for small spatial errors associated with rainfall forecasts.
The maximum high flow magnitude visualizations, by themselves or with other services, are useful for highlighting potential areas at risk for dangerous high flows and possible flooding.